how Dredd's character within the comic books is to spread the word about what he actually does.
Well, yeah, I mean, so far the reviews have been amazing. We're absolutely thrilled, to be honest. I mean, if there's only a few of you guys who were at the screening, but it was really good. And how will it affect the comic? I mean, I just hope that it just means that more people will pick up the comic, you know, and 2000 AD has been going for so long and is still going super strong and is an amazing place for new comic talent to come out. And you know, there's always chances that 2000 AD takes with new stories, new creators, as well as the established ones that are still going strong too. Not an exact answer, but in general, I hope it's good.
And I'd also say, you know, a lot of people buy comics, but a lot more people saw the movie in 95, and I think we've all been wanting a good version to be out there to sort of wipe that out of everyone's head. So I think a good positive Dredd movie now is only going to make people more positive about checking out the comics, too, so I think it's just going to help everybody across the board.
I mean, it was such a pleasure for me to be at that screening the other night, because, I mean, I've seen the film in various different cuts through last year, and when I arrived before coming here, I was to London Comic Con, and I touched down in LA before I hit London, and Lionsgate had organised a screening for me, and I said, no, I want to see this movie for the first time with an audience, and I was so glad I did. I just feel so kind of proud of it, and the fact that the audience totally got it on every level was. It exceeded my wildest expectations. And you know, in terms of where it goes from here, if this film is a one-off cult classic, then I'm happy with that, because it's really brilliant, and it's faithful to what these guys...
You know, get an opportunity to do it, and it's great fun to learn how to run around in a tiger gun.
Well, before we go, I'm sorry, I can't ask this myself, but I have to have a sense of professional decorum. I wonder if you try and get, we do Star Trek comics, and wonder if you try and get some details out of Carl for the comics so we know what's coming up? Like, somebody asked about the movie? Maybe we can get him to spoil something?
Come on, Carl.
Yeah,
well,
go there. I'm not at liberty to discuss Star Trek at this point in time, but I will say there's going to be some special Comic-Con exclusive Star Trek footage dropping in a couple of hours on YouTube. Star Trek Comic-Con sneak peek. Check it out.
Okay, yeah, right. Mike, hi, wait to plant a question.